Hello and welcome to today's holiday programme. Today we've asked you to call in with your holiday horror stories, holidays where things went wrong. Our first caller today is Sean from Belfast. Hi, Sean.
Hello.
So where was this holiday?
Well, this didn't happen to me. It happened to my aunt and uncle last summer.
Where did they go?
To Ibiza.
A fantastic place for a holiday.
Yes, fantastic place if you're 17, but they're nearly 70.
Oh.
And they wanted a quiet holiday, a relaxing holiday, you know. They like walking in the countryside, sitting on quiet beaches, things like that. They don't go abroad very often, but they wanted to do something different.
So why did they choose Ibiza? It's the party island.
Yes, it is now, but they didn't know that. You see, they first went to Ibiza in the late 60s, when it was a beautiful, peaceful island with traditional cafes and restaurants, deserted beaches. And this was exactly what they wanted. So they looked on the internet. My uncle loves his computer. And they booked a hotel for a week in the same part of the island where they'd been before. And they found some cheap flights. It all seemed so perfect.
So what happened?
You can imagine. It was a complete disaster. Their hotel was in San Antonio, a resort that's full of bars and discos.
Oh.
There was music until 5 in the morning. Noise of car doors opening, motorbikes and people shouting. They couldn't sleep at all.
Oh.
They were too tired to do anything during the day. They tried to get some sleep, but they couldn't because it was too hot. When they came home, they were in a state of shock.
Oh, dear. What are their plans for this year?
I don't know. I think they'll probably stay at home this year. And next year. And probably the year after that.
Thank you, Sean. And now for our second caller.